So what's up again and good morning sa atin mga viewers. I mean sa inyo pala, sorry. And yun, it's another mission ulit sa GTA 5, another video again. So yun, ang mission natin for today is, ang title niya is Good Husband, I think. So, tignan nyo na lang sa GTA sa video kung tama yan. Kung tama na yun talaga yung mission title natin for today. Then yun, and again, same mindset ulit yung gamit natin, and yun, sa mga bago lang sa channel ko, so welcome sa inyo lahat. So yun nga, my name is Byron, and kung bago lang kayo, don't forget to subscribe and like na rin ng video, para makapanood ulit kayo, something like that. So yun, so without any further ado, so let's do it. So sunduin daw natin si Amanda. Upgrade natin sa kanya para mabilis.
Now she needs me.
Transmission engine. Hold on to your hat. We're taking a flash on operation. Here we go. Bilis. Yeah. No freaking way. That's a bug, eh?
Go, 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 go!
I'm on top of it.
Let's go, Michael!
Don't worry. I know what I'm doing.
Come on, come on! Come on!
I'm on top of it. Chill out. It's under control.
Shit! They're still on us!
Relax. I got this.
Drive, Michael!
Don't worry. I know what I'm doing.
They're coming, Michael!
Chill out. It's under control.
This.
Is that it? Are they gone?
Of course they're gone. Who are you talking to? Come on, I'll take you back to the house.
Don't say it!
What?
That I have everything I want, so why am I stealing?
Oh, my lips are sealed.
Because if you say that, I'll say the same to you.
I'm not saying anything. I'm just doing my best to keep us out of jail.
Where are you going? I mean, who are you to judge me?
Oh, I'm not judging? No, not at all.
You're loving this, aren't you?
Oh, yeah. Risking prison, getting shot at. Love, love, big love.
Can we drive home, please? So this is what it's like to be you.
Not really, honey. See, I'm a semi-successful crook. You're a bit of a failure, but hey, kudos for trying.
Not that successful if you're in witness protection.
Well, I've got an idea. Why don't we see what Agent Dave and the FIB think of this lovers on the run at?
Are we going home?
You know, I'm sort of thankful for this.
Thankful? This is the worst day of my life.
Ah, come on, you're doing your part. Your spending habits got us into a sticky financial situation, so you're cutting corners.
Really? My spending habits?
You fool!
My spending habits? I've seen your day trader account.
Oh, hey! That's private. I swear, password protection, it ain't even sacred no more.
Give it up. You can piss our savings down the toilet.
Really? Our savings?
Yeah, our savings. I gave up everything to start this life with you, you selfish shit.
Yeah, okay, all right, whatever. Our savings. It's just, look, you can't look at the day-by-day figure. You gotta look at the overall, the net figure.
I've seen the net. It's a fucking disgrace.
Hey, I'm bringing it around.
Sure you are. Just please give me some warning before they repossess.
It ain't that bad.
Couple of weeks. Hold on! Thanks, Michael. I'm not dead and I'm not in prison. So thanks.
So that's all for today, guys. So thank you for watching and I'll see you on the next video.